138s are out on the mat. 61-54, dual score right now. And level up, making this competitive with Alabama Wrestling Club. Alabama Wrestling Club in the red. Level up in the blue. Level up from Georgia. It's a flight time duel. 2016. There's a single leg. Alabama Wrestling Club. We step out there. Alabama Wrestling Club one. Spin go behind here. Zach Van Alst for Alabama Wrestling Club in the red. Looking to score again. He's up 3-0. And Xavier Rodriguez. Xavier Rodriguez. Down 3-0 right now. Zach Van Alst. Up early. About a minute in. Dual score 61-54 in favor of Alabama Wrestling. So Rodriguez needs to pick up the win here to get his team back in the lead. I think four lead changes here so far. It's been a great duel so far. Feet the back. And also looking for the lace here. Van Alst 7-0 lead on Rodriguez. Van Alst in the red. Rodriguez in the blue takes a shot. Go behind.